don't think I can get enough dabs to, like, worth driving to Ponca for with 16. Well, I can't even pull $16 out of the ATM anyway.
I opened the door over here.
Right. Yeah, I see. Nice, Casey.
I'm gonna be out of stamina for a fat minute.
Oh, the killer's right next to me. Are you good, Casey?
I'm hella focused though, so for a while it's hard to run out. Breaking open the fuse box.
You are?
Kobe, I have the fuse box on me.
What do we do there? Oh, my.
Yes.
Oh, I need a.
I'm coming up. Is that you? Are you marked red?
No.
No, somebody's dying.
I'm going out the front door, Casey.
No. Come upstairs.
Okay. Oh, my control.
Come upstairs, like upstairs on the
come
second
on,
floor.
Please. Please.
Not from the basement, like the actual second floor.
My controller disconnected, Casey. I'm coming upstairs. Where are you at?
Are you upstairs? Is that you right there? Stop. Okay, never mind. I'm fine. Shut the door. Where'd you go?
Dude, I'm 19. So what is it? 10 plus 9? And it needs to be red. This is so easy, dude. I don't know how that last guy couldn't figure this out.
Yeah.
We got it. Now we have to go back to the base.
There it is. We got this shit, dude. You can hold LB and you'll run while you're crouched. That doesn't.
Oh my gosh, you're a genius, Casey.
They're close though, they're close.
Oh yeah, he's right here on me. Hitchhiker.
Run.
I'm going back down to the basement.
Oh, it's fucking locked. It's locked.
I snuck attack him. He opened it for me, dude, and I snuck attack him. I think I got away. Where's the fuse box actually?
Please don't miss me still alive.
ran past me.
I don't think he followed me.
Big boy just ran past me.
Alright, where are you at?
I'm opening up a thing. I think they can see me. I think Hitchhiker's behind me. Yeah, he is.
Oh, dude, he's on me.
I lost him.
Were you in the room? I see it. It highlighted it for me.
Go back downstairs.
I think that bitch just...
No. Please let me fight back. Please let me fight back. Let me sneak attack him. Yes. Please go faster.
I'm dead. Room is to your, it's right there to, like, if we were coming. Going straight to your left. No, to your left. Yeah, go right there. All right, stop. It's right there. That door is right there. You can see it right there. Oh my gosh, I think they closed this in the dinosaurs. I literally think he closed it. I think they did. No way. Oh, go see if it's open.
Oh no, they didn't.
Oh my gosh, no way, dude.
How
do they have time to close it, dude? These guys are some of the best. The fuse box exit sucks. That's the one conclusion we're drawing here, Casey. I'm going 8 minutes, 46 seconds. Freaking fuse box exit blows.
Some health, dude. Come on.
What perks do you have? Do you have the perk where if you stay still for a little bit, you start regaining health? If you crouch or cover, I got my perk.
Yeah, I have to find it.
Wait, no, you don't.
Why? Well, I haven't unlocked
one. There's not one out there to your left, right there, behind you?
I broke.
No, there's not. Let's go, Casey. You got this.
I think I'm gonna need another one though, but I don't know. Sorry.
What? It's good though, huh? Did you try some? Good, dude. I know what you're talking about. I know the exact smell. It's like whenever you microwave broccoli, it just stinks, dude. But it's good. It is good. Oh, you broke your lockpick? Casey, I think you can go out. That's fine. Yeah, you have until he screams, by the way. Like, you can run to his cover.
Yeah.
Yeah,
there's
a... Oh my gosh, man. He sees you, dude. He sees you hard. Oh, yeah.
I'm dead.
so you don't have to go to the front right there. Yeah, you can go through the back, and then you can go to the back exit where the cars are. The parking lot. You're almost there.
Yeah. This game is pretty fun.
It gets killing. I know what you mean, dude. If you want to call it, you can.